This is Death Star Killer. I'm on holiday at the moment in Wexford, and I didn't feel like setting up the camera and everything, so we're just gonna go with gameplay only, but you'll hear me talking, so let's go. In this video we're gonna be playing The Ascent, brand new Xbox game that just dropped on Game Pass, so let's see what it's like. Some sort of a cyberpunk style, not cyberpunk as in the game cyberpunk, I mean the style, Diablo kind of game, I think. Wait, let's see what it's, let's have a look. New game. Wonder what this is gonna look like. This is Xbox Series X. Slaves in all but name. You are an indent with the Ascent Group, the largest corporation on Velez. Stuck in the deep, dank bowels of their massive arcology, you do the bidding. Off the cycles to the end of your contract or an early death, whatever comes first. Velez welcomes you with a hard kick to the groin. Sometimes I can't even breathe, but you're not down for the count just yet. I'm from Ireland. Let's go with the pace. Yes, there is. Words going on there, a lot of words. Okay. So that seems to be dodge. Okay, so it's not the sort of game where I need to impart. I can't seem to interact with anything there. Looks amazing, but oh, there's a lot right up there. Crouching, press have you? How it looks. Beautiful. Interact with objects using X. Mission status. Press up any time to let your system bring up your currently tracked objective and navigation projection on the ground. And if you stand still, a map of your surroundings. Oh, very good. The old Dead Space show me where I'm going thing. Collect stuff. Acquire map segments as you reach new zones. Your IMP will automatically survey and download the relevant maps for the current zone and store them in your journal. Check all your started and completed missions and their status. Set which one to track and keep an eye on the recommended level for side missions. Get an overview of all areas you have visited and see where you go, where to go by using the map. Okay. Whoa, what's going on? I didn't frickin'. Yeah. I was in the map. What's going on? Okay, I'm totally messing things up. So just use the one. So there I am. Start down here somewhere, I think. Okay, that's fine. Let's keep going. What's this? Big yoke.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boone would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere.
Ferals.
Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. We'll help out, right?
Sure, why not? Ferals.
Larger than the soups down here. And hungry, too. Yeah, those ferals mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. They didn't tell you I was already down here. That dirty fucking jackal. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stick lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answers beyond that door. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery.
Alright.
Now, we're talking the most basic forms of sentience. It's not an AGI.
Oh, of course it's not. Except.
Wayback's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poo, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Thank you. I need a weapon. Anything? Any weapons? Fuck me, you were right. I shouldn't have fallen for a new life. Get a job with the Ascent Group, the trip to Velez, and everything set up. All I have to do is work on the... I'm sure that's supposed to say work off the debt as an indent. Ooh, mistaken the first thing. I got here. I got a job, and I guess you could call what I have a home. But it's nothing like it. Ads? What? I live in a dump run by a maniac, and I work at a place worse than that. Gonna take more time than the rest of my life to pay it off. The silver lining is that everyone here is in it together, and in the same fucked up way we're making it work. I've found some good people, better than the folks back home. Let's talk soon on Halo, okay? Or Halo even. I don't know what I just bought there. Right, so you've got no weapons for me. I'm just running into this shit. Authorized. Okay, let's just go and see what happens. Christ, there's a lot of stuff to read, lads. Hacking environment. Hack everything with Cyberdeck. Reach by holding Y. Blah, blah. Many objects in the world require Cyberdeck capable of... That. Shoot and reload. Up a little bit there, but letting you get so close to me. Okay, I need a better weapon, quick. Aim high by holding left trigger to shoot over small enemies and obstacles. I'm dead. Here, right, I'm not very good at this. Mine. Thank you. from here, I think. Gotcha, you piece of shit. Right, I want a better weapon, and I want a better weapon soon, because they are boring to deal with. But this game looks beautiful. Ah, that's what I get for reading the instructions that says hold the gun to empty the clip. If I just fire manually, I can fire a lot faster. Right.
Diagnosing. Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
Listen, Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Okay, ready?
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Task. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
Bunch of bastards. I'm sorry about your buddy, I didn't mean to shoot him. What did that just give me?
Thank you. circuitry replaced.
I don't even understand what I'm supposed to be doing with things, fix things, whatever. Even though I've read some of the info, it's like, huh? What am I doing? Hacking things and fixing things? Just fucking do it. Just do what the game wants you to do. Do it. Yeah. Whoa, you are one lucky robot. I was actively trying not to hit you there, but... Neutrals. Be cautious around people in dangerous areas. Some people don't attack on sight and will let you leave. If you don't, be ready for a fight. Back to everything in the area first. Dirty chrome. Why are you just sitting there waiting for me to kill him? Doesn't bother me. Okay, nice.
Not invited. Move on.
Well, I was going to leave you alone. Weapons, cool.
Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to default. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Okay. Ugh, come on. Just... this game reminds me of a game I played last year that I really enjoyed, but I cannot think of the name of it right now. Oh, I must look it up. fact, I'm gonna look it up right now. That's it, Ruiner. I highly recommend the game Ruiner. For anybody out there, it's an amazing looking game, but it's an amazing sounding game. The music in it is just kick ass, so there's something to think of. Haha, meat puppet. Meat puppets. Oh crap, hang on, my laptop's about to die. I did not mean to say meat puppets. What did I mean to say? Something funny. Complete missions, collect bounties, and all that shit to level up. Now, what did that give me? Well, I like it when you can go in and start choosing things. Not that, automatically do everything. Maybe I can just have a look at my hop. Yeah, that's that. Augmentations, here we go. I'm not reading all that. I don't give a shit. No way. Okay, figured out she go. So it doesn't. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. There's one more to read. Alright. Maybe that lets. Skills. God damn, there's a lot of stuff to be reading there. Did I just buy things there by mistake? I think I might have. Okay. It's grand. I think I did. I think I bought that second one there. It's grand. Let's just keep going. I allocated 3 skill points. I am amazed. I didn't know I did it, but I did it. where I was earlier, I think. Where I first ran into it. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah. Talk to this dude.
You fixed the problem? Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals, pass that holodome across the room.
All right. Pass that to the team.
I've recovered enough to hobble out to you. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
Okay, I'm guessing. I should have probably read that. I thought it would have been obvious to just go in here and I do something to the gun. But it's not letting me do anything. Let's just keep going. Oh, yes. All weapons can be upgraded if you have the required components. Visit the gunsmith to upgrade weapons. Okay. Excuse me. Big D. Deploy a tactical with L right there. Okay, because I don't have it, it's gonna be another X when I press it. Reminding me of Ruiner too much. Ruiner was just kick ass, mostly because of the music. It just really. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Did not mean to shoot you. Suggests a new bad guy. Oh, very sorry. Killed 10 enemies. Oh yeah, it wasn't at the same time. It was just 10 enemies. So I thought it was cooler than it was. What is this? Find the controls that extend the bridge. Is that? Ah, it's a glitch. Look at that mad glitch. You are stuck there forever, dude. Forever. And ever. And ever. That was the right way, but I just like trying to collect things, you know? Maybe I should just be sticking to it. The map is telling me to go. Thank you.
technology now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full sitrep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Okay, let's do it. Drop like slam augmentations. Cool. A punch delivered with a massive hydraulic force propels enemies away from you. Now, how do I use it? Okay, here we go. Execute an augmentation abilities with... God, they have the stuff really small to read. LB and RB. Interesting. It's like Contra.
The Ascend Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
A neon giant game. Awesome, The Ascend. Imagine if that was the whole game. This is the end credits. The ascent is me going up the elevator. Game complete. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, I'll edit that out. The Descent, a sequel. Yeah, back in again. Yeah, off we go. Sorry, for some reason I thought that was the entrance to a nightclub called Deep State. Ugh, Christ.
The Ascend Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
Vehicles. I wonder what I get to use any of that.
General welcoming message from StatBot To all indents entering Cluster 13, behave, or I'll have you fucking recycled. That is all.
Well, whoever said that obviously never took the orange snooze. Man, that's the stuff the legend lets you live a whole nother life in a single heartbeat. Here's the thing, I think it's all real. Fuck me? Hell, I ain't got any. You want some of that orange? Man, you better be sitting on a pretty big chunk of change just to get a half a whiff.
Don't start anything, you hear?
Bounties. You haven't got any bounties for me. Okay. Yes. Good to know, good to know. Lifting the same goddamn weight over and over again just to add like 3 millimeters to my bicep. Hey, I'm with you. I don't work out. There has got to be a fast way to get ripped. Yeah. Take some drugs. Just don't bother. Seen a full chrome up close before? Ever talked to one? Not me, man. Too scary. You never know with those guys. Like, if they're gonna just snap at you any second. Murder everyone in the room? Great for the races. Great for the fights. If you ever bump into one on the streets, take your thing in. Best you turn around and walk the other way. Me the option to open something, I open it and nothing happens. Look, fuck you. You know what, even this car is like Rumor. Rumor had me walking around in between missions. Hey man, what can I get you up, down, sideways, which way you wanna go? Or maybe you wanna take out entirely, ready for the snooze? Try my shit, man, chip you on the level and that's no lie. Got a song or even just like a little melody stuck in your head. Just plays a loop over and over again. Yeah, they call that an earworm. And I don't know what it is, but maybe it's been it's like my head's falling in. Just all music all the time. I'm bored of you. I know you crazy bastard, but I'm not find the text in this hard to read, I'm quite small.
The ascent group went into immediate default.
Don't worry, I won't ask.
What have I got at the moment? Dread. I don't have enough for the dread. I don't know if I need it. Well, fuck it. Do I have anything to sell? Like I did. Shit. Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I get so easily mired in games. It's just...
Let me show you the beauty of Kalan and...
Can you do upgrade to Mark II? What will Mark II do? Up the fire rate and the now let's work on the machine gun. I am not paying.
This will be my best work yet.
Okay, I just want to get on with the goddamn game here, please.
You're not just any wire head, are you?
Oh, they are expensive grenades.
Where's the party?
feed with your very own Grateful Abbot. The Ascend Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascend Group Arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grab teams will already be moving in. All the luck to them. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
Warhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. Yes, that means no panic, no whining.
Okay, I don't even know what I did to get a mission complete, but I got mission complete.
Where the fuck have you been? Forget about that ESAC lift. We got much bigger problems. Come find me at the Serenity Loss.
Okay, apparently I completed a side mission. Very similar. Okay, guys, that's enough for now. It's like 2:30 a.m. So, that's enough. I'll play another bit of this before I decide whether I want to continue it. And anyway. Until next time, this is Death Star Killer, signing off. Bye-bye.